things have been improved quite significantly, because at the influx, the children were so distressed, they are not happy, they were not talking at all to anybody. But nowadays, they are back to their normal life, they're smiling, they're interacting with people.
When you look at thousands and thousands of adolescents such as these, you have to wonder what's in for them. Maybe they're missing out. And that's why UNICEF's clear objective in the coming next months will be to allow them to have some sort of access to education outputs or training, because they need to be able to do something with their lives. Otherwise, we will have a lost generation in the camps.